Within you. If you so desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis.
Leveled up.
What? What was that just now?
Let's scram. You lead the way.
Goddamn thieves! After them!
Don't let them escape! Damn you!
Bastards. Ever way of doing this to me?
What was that?
I don't give a shit. I ain't down for any of this. Let's get out of here.
Alright! For real?
Damn it, let's try. Let's try to find another way through.
Thank you.
today.
Hey!
Blondie, frizzy hair, look over here.
What is this thing?
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here! Look, the key's right there!
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too.
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out! You have to help me!
They're catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside? How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you two! Wanna know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take you there. You don't wanna get caught and executed, right? I'm not lying. It's the truth.
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
What do we do? Are you seriously not messing with us?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine.
Freedom tastes so great.
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
All right, sheesh. Follow me and stay quiet. Jeez.
It's fourth period already. What the hell is starting? Should I contact the police? No, it'll just be more of a hassle. What do I do to deserve this? Over here. Try checking around the mouth of the statue, okay?
For real?
How are we supposed to know that? Amateur. Come on, let's keep going.
Stay still. Hey, you. You can fight, right? Let's go. Come!
You got one of those things, too?
We will promptly shut them up. Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us. I'll back you up, so fight like your life depends on it. Let's go!
Calm down.
Persona!
Go down!
I knew you were an amateur. This is how you fight!
Girl, show your might!
Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. Use that opening to strike again!
And how am I supposed to know the weakness?
That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well!
Skills have varying elements. Each enemy is weak to a certain element. If you attack an enemy's weakness, you will deal more damage to knock him down. You'll be able to make another action after knocking an enemy down. This is called a one more. If you then topple another enemy, you will gain another one more. This will continue as long as you continue to attack an enemy's weakness.
Come on, let's hurry and get through this! Persona!
What the hell?
I'm mad now! Maybe I can run!
Power courses through me!
Feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. New skill!
Okay!
As soon as I learned a new skill, cleave.
Another tool for our mission! Oh!
Not bad. Your persona's pretty powerful. Persona? That thing that comes out of you guys all dramatic-like? Yes, you saw how frizzy he is. Your hero ripped off his mask and then summoned it, right? Well, everybody wears a mask deep within their heart. By removing that...
Whoa!
You turned back to normal. It looks like you don't have full control over your powers yet. Transformation shouldn't normally dissolve like that, after all. That's enough. This crap doesn't make any sense. Can't you just sit still and listen for once, Blondie? Don't call me Blondie. My name is Ruji.
Hey.
Actually, there's no time for me to lecture you. You want to escape this place in one piece, right? Let's go. Oh, but before that, take these. Use them carefully, okay? Hey, medicine.
Okay.
Come on, we should hurry up. It's not much farther to the exit.
Now then.
Just make sure you got an HP, okay? There's all chance we'll end up having to fight in here. Auto-recover by pressing the square button. Oh, that's nice. Auto-recover uses the party's healing skills on all party members. Be aware that it requires SP still will be consumed. The tutorials you have seen before can be viewed in the main menu by pressing the triangle button to open up the system and then tutorial. No, that way. The exit is over here.
Whoa.
Hold on a sec. I feel like I've seen what this dude's wearing before. Damn it. fucking flustered. I can't even remember a damn thing. Come on, let's go.
Come on, man.
Hold on, damn it.
What did you say?
What is it? We need to go fast. But who are these guys? Do you really think there's time to worry about other people right now? Besides, there. Let's fight. I'm glad you stick to your guns. Oh hey, it's a pixie! Looks like it's ready to go too. Oh, L1 to analyze, okay. Yep, there we go, okay. We're good. I was like, really? I can't do direct commands. But now I can do that. Alright, it's safe.
I don't see a weakness.
No one's got a weakness yet.
I don't see a weakness.
Alright.
Persona! Go down!
Oh, we found the weakness.
Persona! You're mine.
Let's go this way before more show up. Hold on, we can't just leave these guys here. You really don't get it, do you? There's no time to explain. Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow me, be my guest. Damn it. Fine, I'm coming. The entrance hall is right above here. The exit is closed. Keep it up.
We're here.
Oh, finally. We're saved. It's not opening. Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here!
Hey, wait up! Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows!
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Ventilation shaft?
That's right! As I thought, you're a natural at this. It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a... Ow. Oh crap, the enemy didn't hear us, did they? Seriously, we're finally getting out of here!
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out. Now get going!
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways.
Thanks.
You've got manners. Be careful on your way. Those two seem useful, especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
Did we make it?
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Huh? Return? Does that mean we got away?
I wonder.
I don't know what to think anymore. What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat? What the hell's going on?
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin? Cutting classes, are we?
Huh? No! We were trying to get to school, and we ended up at this weird castle!
What? Hand over your bag. You better not be doing any drugs.
Why would you think that?
Are you his friend?
Something like that.
Then you should go to school. Take him with you.
Like I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on either!
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary about it. If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
Come on, say something!
Let's get going.
That's not what I meant. Wait a sec! Is that guy for real? Fine, I'm going!
A Minister of Transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned. Sai Nijima. That reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.